So depending on what type of videos, whether they're above water or underwater, whether you're looking for performance data or giving evaluations, you're going to change which player you open it up in. So what I'm going to show you here is an underwater video in the quick review screen. We're going to click on the top video here, and you'll see that this was a video that was filmed from underwater. Now, in the quick review screen, what this allows me to do is get much cleaner feedback to the athlete because we don't have the data in the way. We can look at the change orientation in that button in case it was filmed in widescreen, which this one was, and so we can see more of the athlete by changing the aspect ratio of the video. Now, if we're going to look mostly at above water videos, we want it coming up in the data screen. So what we're going to do is we're going to exit this, go to settings in the lower right-hand corner, and we're going to go down to player settings, which is toward the bottom. We're going to change quick review to deep player. Now, the deep player is the analytics, it's the data screen. So if we come back here and we'll click on one of these other videos, the above water videos, we want to see the data right away, and so there it all is. And so those are the differences between the quick review screen and the deep player. And this is the deep player with the data. And you can make those changes at any time. If I wanted to switch from the deep player to the quick review screen, then I'm going to click that button over there, the one that disappeared. But it's the two concentric circles under the record button. When I click that, I switch back over to the quick review screen. And then if I exit that, I go back to the data screen. And so you can switch between the players anytime you want.